myself, it's just Pizza here. Welcome back to my channel.
Today's video, we are going to open a package from a dear friend of mine on YouTube called LPS Rainbow TV. Please go check out her channel, she is amazing. And yeah, this package is for my birthday. I'm not gonna say too much, let's just go on to it. Okay, so here's the package right here. It has this really cute sticker. I'm not sure you can see that. I'm gonna try savor it. Is that what you call it? I don't know. We have our little rubbish scissors again. And yeah, let's just open this bad boy out. Sadly, I couldn't save this sticker, so it's a bit tarred. But oh well. Maybe next time I buy something from her, I can save her. Okay, so inside here we have the package. Oh my gosh! So first off, it says LPS Tyler Beats Rainbow. Hey, thank you so much for purchasing and happy early belated birthday. I added a few more extras as a sweet birthday gift. Hope you like everything. Rainbow. Oh my gosh, this sticky note first off is so cute. Oh my gosh, and you didn't have to give me extras. Thank you so much. I'm so excited. These pets I really love. Okay, let's just pull out this one first. I don't know what this is. How do you get these bags? Yo, they're so cool. That's so cool. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, so we have this little cute glasses here. They're so cute. I don't think they can fit my mascot here, but maybe like another pet. But that's adorable. Thank you so much. I needed some more glasses. And then we have a little rose. I've always wanted one of these LPS roses before, so I'm super, super hyped about that. Thank you so much, Rainbow. It's my favorite color too. God, I could put it on my mascot and be like, hey, twinsies. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh my God. And then she gave me one of these necklaces. Yo, I've been wanting one of these necklaces for such a long time. I can't really test it out on my mascot right now because she's wearing a scarf thing. I would definitely use this, yes. I'll put an image on the screen of a different pet wearing it right now. But yeah, I love it so much. Thank you so much, Rainbow. Okay, next thing I pulled out was this package, which was the Husky Puppy 1810. This pet I've been wanting for so long. It is my first husky dog as well. So I'm super, super hyped about that. How do you package these so neatly? I need to learn from you. And your handwriting. God, girl. Your handwriting, girl. Oh my God. Oh my gosh. Okay, to this bit of wrapper. Oh my God. Like, this was like really cheap and reasonable compared to like the other ones I've seen before. Oh my God. Here he is. He's adorable. I love him so much. He's gonna be a him for me. Oh my gosh. Look at how cute he is. He's so tiny. These moles are adorable. I need to collect all of them. He's adorable. Thank you so much. I'm so happy I bought him. He's adorable. If I remember the price, I'll put it on the screen right now. Ah, he's adorable. Thank you. Perfect condition as well. He is authentic and he's quite rare as well. So I'm super happy about that. He's a bit of chip noise, but that's fine. Other than that, it is beautiful. Thank you so much, Rainbow. Oh, I think these are the accessories to go with this pet. I'm not sure. These bags are so useful as well. I'm definitely gonna like use them. Oops. Okay, so first off, we have this chair. Oh my gosh, this chair is so cool. I need more chairs, you know, and this is a really cool chair. I got it with the other pet I purchased from her store with. And then we have the accessories that come with the other pet. And this is the accessories that come with this pet. Let me open this. I couldn't really open the bag, so sorry, Rainbow. I kind of ripped it. Oopsies. Okay, so the first accessory we have are these like snowballs, which do actually come in the set. Oh my gosh, I have so much glitter on my hands. Oops, I think that's from the this baggie here, but yeah, that's fine. I think it actually came, these snowballs actually came with this little guy in the original package. That's why I got it, because it came with these snowballs. And I really want all the accessories of the pets I have so far. I really want LPS original accessories, so yeah. Then we have this really cute like bone. It actually looks like this chair in the background, and it's pretty like big. Then we have some earrings. We have these pearl earrings and some diamond earrings. They're so cute. I'll definitely use them. I need some pearl earrings. Thank you so much, Rainbow. I'll be definitely using them. We got some other earrings as well. Oh my God, these earrings are so cute. Oh, these pink ones and then also these yellow ones. God, these are adorable. I'm definitely gonna use these. Oh my gosh, my pants are gonna have like a fashion show. And then I have a beanie made by her. Let's put it on this little guy. That was so easy to put on. Yo, this is so good as well. But compared to my beanie that I've made, this is amazing. The pom-pom as well is adorable. I'm so happy to have a handmade item by you, Rainbow, because Rainbow, your stuff is amazing. So I'm so happy about that. You're a talented queen, girl. You're a talented queen. You can see my shadow here. Hi, you can see myself there because it's night right now. I just realized I wasn't filming the entire time. And I thought I was. So let's start again. So I just opened it up
And here she is. So this is the real version of Emma Parker's. She's adorable. Oh my gosh. She is authentic. The camera's not focusing. It's probably because it's nighttime. She's adorable. She's in the most perfect condition. The reason why I got her because I wanted a real version of her. So I got this one. Let me show you the fake version. Okay, so here's the little fakie. They look exactly the same. It's just the color's different. And then like the body shape obviously look like. Look at that body shape. Basically the neck peg as well. This little girl will be customized and replaced. Bye for now.
Oh my god, I can't believe I actually have her. God, she's like a dreamy of mine.
She's so cute together. They look like siblings for some reason. But yeah, I need to get the other three of these because there's like different versions of her. There's one like stripes on her tail, the one with no stripes on her tail, one with like one like this chest, this like dot eyes, and the one with don't like flower eyes as well. This is also different versions. I don't know. I think there's like four versions. But yeah, I love her so much. And I can't believe I actually have one of her. Okay, let's put her there. We're gonna open these accessories that came with this pet. It includes another handmade item by her. So first off, this accessory I've been wanting for so long and I'm so happy to finally have it. It's this shampoo bottle thing. I remember watching those Salad LPS films back in the day and I'd be like, oh, Salon, and you pour it on the pet LPS head like this and then like all the shampoo comes out and you'd be like, winter winter winter, you know. Oh my god, I'm so happy about that. We have some more of these different types of earrings from the last one. I don't mind that I have more. I honestly need more anyways because, you know, if you have more piercings and stuff and you want matchy matchy, then yes. Okay, now onto the handmade accessories. Look at this bow. Like, is that not good? Like, that is like so cool. Oh my gosh, it's super stretchy. You can stretch all the way. And this, it's supposed to be like a jumper thing. It even has velcro. Yo, this looks like a Tommy Hilfiger clothing. Clothing. I'm definitely gonna use this for like Cynthia. No, Cynthia won't be able to wear it. Oh no. It's fine. We need to upgrade Cynthia to like a short hair face and then she can wear it. Here it is. She looks adorable. Yo. Oh my gosh. Look at how like good quality is and everything. I know mine's not put on properly. I'm just like not bothered. I'm sorry. But I'll definitely put it on properly when I film in videos and stuff. But look how adorable she looks. Our Emma girl. Like, oh my god. Girl, you're so talented, queen. And then look, this beanie as well. Talented queen right here, look. Fashion model, beauty. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's put her to the side. I'm gonna put this little husky's hat on so I can, you know, do the thumbnail picture. Okay, let's switch these glasses out on her, actually. Sorry, I'm not used to putting on these glasses. Yeah, she looks cute. She looks like, I forgot that girl on Small Train is a bit different, but that girl with the glasses, Scarlett's friend's twin, she married? Married. She looks adorable, but Emma doesn't wear glasses, so let's put them off. And let's move on to the last accessory, because I don't want this video to be too long. In general, I would have got all of this, but she gave me some extras, obviously. But she also gave me this extra pair. You didn't have to. Rainbow, I'm gonna keep... You didn't have to. No, I'm gonna rip this. Your neat, gorgeous hair to still get ripped. First off, we have this coat hanger. Always wanted an LPS coat hanger. So happy to have one. Second, we have this. Is it a skirt? Oh my gosh, that's so cool. That's cute. Is that a skirt? I don't know. But I love that so much. Oh, and then there's also something cute gift for you. That's so cute. Thank you so much, Rainbow. Gosh, I'm gonna try it on her. This little girl in a minute. No, I have my dream accessory, this teddy bear. Always wanted this teddy bear. Not in this color, I don't mind any color. This accessory, oh my gosh, I can't believe I finally have it. This headband. Girl, I'm in love with this headband, yo. I'm gonna use this like all the time. Sadly can't fit Jasmine here, but God, this is beautiful. Rainbow, you got me all the best stuff. You didn't have to. And then we have this cute little monkey. Yo, this monkey is adorable. It's in a perfect condition as well. I need a monkey as well because like my monkey Dave from my Don't Call Me Angel series, he doesn't have a mom. So this could be his mom. Is that how you do it? I haven't used a LPS headband before, so I don't know if I'm doing it right or wrong. Yeah, that's definitely wrong. Maybe her head's a bit shifted, so I can't do it on her. And then the skirt. I'm not bothered to put it on. I'm really sorry. I'll put it on later and I have an image on the screen what it looks like. And I love you so much, Rainbow. Thank you so much.
I don't know if we...
I'm even considered as a friend to you, but you are such an idol to me. I love you so much. My biggest inspiration and everything. Like, girl, did you not see her music video that she did? The song she wrote for Sweet, LPS TV. That was insane. That was incredible. That was beautiful. I should do a music video to that. That's amazing. Yeah, I'm gonna do a music video to that. That's beautiful. And she can wear the necklace. Girl, that's gorgeous. Look at this queen. Yes. She can wear the glasses. Yes. Model, here we come. Okay, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm really sorry about all my craziness and this quickness. I just really need to go to bed. I'm supposed to be asleep right now, but I really wanted to unbox this. I owe Rainbow a picture to use as proof. Hope you guys liked the video. Please go check out LPS Rainbow. This is Rainbow Shop. Is it? I'm completely forgotten. Let me check. This is Rainbow Shop. Yeah. Please, please, please go check out her store. It is amazing. Please make sure to subscribe to our channel too. Everything will be in the description below. And if you guys want to see more videos like this, please subscribe, like, and comment down below. You know, I don't know, what names should I give to these pets? And if you subscribe, hit that bell notification to get notified of when I post videos. Love you all so, so, so much. And yeah, see you guys next time. Thank you so much, Rainbow, again. Love you. Thank you so much. I can't believe it arrived on time, too. She sent it, like, really, really early. I think, I don't know. But it arrived on time. It was supposed to come on the 25th, and it came 2 days ago, which was the 8th. And today's month. Right now, well, actually, it's in the morning now, so it's probably 11th now. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Love you all so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you so much, Rainbow, again. Bye.